We're coming over the top of Fox Hollow Road in Eugene, Oregon. This is the very top, and it has an elevation of about 1,427 feet. And we'll be descending 6 miles all the way down Fox Hollow to where it tees into the Amazon Road. And that's at about 458 feet for a net drop of about 970 feet, which isn't too bad in 6 miles. It's a great climb if you're going to climb up this, but this first section is a long straightaway that dumps you into a really steep little section, and it's a lot of fun, so we'll just let the video run. This is that steep little section I was talking about. The video doesn't really do it justice, but right here I'm hit 40 miles an hour, and it gets a little steeper here towards the bottom, and then it's up another 2.2 miles an hour to net 42.2, so that's a lot of fun right through there. Pretty good smooth road, too. On the descent, there's actually a bit of stair-stepping that goes on, so you will have some flats and some small roller climbs on the way down, but generally, you know, you can ride the whole thing at speed pretty well. Once you get through the rollers and stuff, though, there's a nice downhill right here. It's not real steep, but the views off to the right are pretty stunning, as you can see out over the Willamette Valley, and the road's in good condition, with the exception of a couple of areas on the side, so you just want to be aware, and we usually just ride just on the inside there of the line and avoid the holes like that stuff on the side. But overall, it's a really great descent. Again, the video really doesn't do this much justice, but there's a fantastic view off to the right there that I was trying to show with the helmet camera. You just get a great view of the Willamette Valley and some of the mountains in the background. It's just a really nice section of the road. Well, this is the last little piece before you hit the city limits of Eugene. And there used to be a city limits sign right in here. And here I go around these guys thinking I'm going to sprint for the city limits sign that's down here. Well, it used to be down here at the bottom, but the darn thing was gone. Somebody must have hit it with a car and taken it out. But normally there's a city limits sign right about here. And everybody gets hell-bent for leather heading for that thing, which tosses you right into the city limits where the road turns to crap all of a sudden for about a, I don't know, quarter to a half mile or so. It's just terrible road right in here. I don't know what the city of Eugene's problem is, but it's just awful. Once you get beyond this little piece, though, it's a brand new blacktop all the way back down to the Amazon. And so that's nice. And they just repaved that just a few years ago, so... that's been real nice, but before that, we would only really climb Fox Hollow because the road used to be just atrocious from here down. But they fixed it up in the last couple of years, so it's pretty nice to ride. My preferred method of riding this is actually to ride up Fox Hollow, go over the top, and then go down Macbeth Road. And if you've seen my other videos of the old guys going downhill fast, I think the first one is the descent from the top of Fox Hollow down Macbeth and out. That's my preferred way to ride this thing, but ever since they fixed the road over here, we don't mind so much riding down Fox Hollow all the way. This section gets going pretty quick. It's not really steep enough to get a full head of steam on, but you can go real fast and just stay right in the middle of the road because you're going just as fast as traffic goes down that thing. So it's a pretty fun rip from here all the way down to the bottom. This is the last little piece here before you hit the end of Fox Hollow, back into Eugene, and real nice road down in through here. If you get a chance, I highly recommend it. It's really nice to have a 6 mile climb and 6 mile descent in either direction, really, this close into town. And you know, it's a pretty popular ride. There's a lot of riders on it. When Burley Designs were still making bikes, they even had one of their road bike models. It was called the Fox Hollow, and you know, named after this road. So it's a good ride. If you're in the area, I highly recommend it and give it a try.